Restart. Redo.
Oh no, it's fine, mate. I'm not going to die.
You've got a single hit and single kill, a single shot. Yay. I'm gonna knife the fuck. This guy wants to play custom maps. Oh no. Give me some kills, but it's not my name. I guess not.
How come your name's blue and theirs is yellow?
That's just the character indicates what color it is. Because your name, your name's white. See the color of your own points, that's the color of your name.
People don't appreciate it, but your host deserves it for it. That mithering and moaning about maps.
Are they moaning?
But you said you could play custom maps.
Yeah, you said we should play some custom maps after this. I told him I got UGX or whatever the fuck it's called.
What level am I, Ryan?
Level 1.
Alright.
We are both level 1. You get. If you get a weapon, I'd recommend switching out your pistol for it. This round's boring. I only have a pistol. Thank you. is. On this map, this is probably one of the best guns you can get, the shotgun. It's viable upstairs as well. Maybe also the Thompson's pretty good, the ray gun's pretty good, but does a lot of splash damage. If you can get your hands on the flamethrower, then you're golden. Just anything with a lot of ammo, that's pretty good. A lot of ammo or high damage. Ask them.
I'm not typing to people.
Another shotgun, I got the sawed off double barrel. Need to turn in the pistol for the next gun you want to buy.
Yeah,
and then...
I got rid of my other one by mistake.
Do you know how to switch weapons? Have low ammo. That's the one sad thing about it.
I like the shotgun.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I think it's in the mystery box, and there's a chance of it being in the mystery cabinet upstairs. So if you want to go and look at that, I'd recommend opening this right now, in this room. Not in the main room, but in the mystery box room. They're getting hungry.
Hungry,
yeah. Now these two aren't gonna buy much, so if you want to, just buy the stairs. boys, I got the best two weapons on the map. Upstairs. We're about to know, but why do you open my eyes?
Yeah, he's putting the stairs, guys.
Now, that wasn't a good idea. I mean, you should have left those closed. Goddamn it. Oh, hello. Laser pistol on the flamethrower. Be good shit.
Thank you.
stuck in a corner.
Oh no.
Oh, we lost one. One left. It's just us three now.
Thank you.
That was quite intense, wasn't it?
Thank you.
think that went quite well. Let's try a different map this time.
Yeah, they're quite long games, aren't they?